Now, if you really want to enjoy the Guyanese culture, you'll let me invite you to one thing called a kwekwe.
A kwekwe?
Yes, a kwekwe. Guyana got six main races, and kwekwe is part of the African culture. What are you interrupting me for?
Ladies and gentlemen, we're experiencing some turbulence.
Well, I would like to invite you to the kwekwe.
Oh, sure. Thanks. I sure will enjoy it.
Yes, you will. I'm going to show it, and I'll tell you how to get there later.
Well, I hope to see you there. Thank you.
You're welcome.
See my kwekwe sandwich here.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're beginning our initial descent into Georgetown, Guyana. Please move your tables back to the upright positions, and flight attendants, take your seat. We're landing in Georgetown, Guyana. Thank you for your flight. I hope it was pleasant, and do fly with us again. The Kamalama Airlines to Georgetown. Thank you.
You gotta allow you to smoke for this flight? You want to get that plane?
Ladies and gentlemen, we've touched down in Georgetown, and time for you to pass through immigration.
No, I didn't say you're fat,
well
man.
Covered.
I all right. Do you have anything to declare?
No, no, nothing.
You sure you don't got nothing in your back pocket there? All right, can I see your passport, please? You must eat a lot of food in America.
Yes, we got no food over there. I need to starve here. You want me to bring some?
No, you're going to have to eat the cassava flour to make you lose weight.
So you said, I don't make you look so scrawny, you must eat cassava flour.
Enjoy your stay, Diana, ma'am. Here's your passport.
Thank you. See you later. Well, look at you.
Papa stuck yourself in an American. So, how long are you going to be in Ghana?
About 2 weeks.
2 weeks. Where are you going? How are you going to be staying in Ghana?
Probably Georgetown.
Georgetown?
Yeah.
You're sure not going anywhere else?
No, no, no. What else to do?
Well, you're right. Diana got not made me to go back. All right. Enjoy your stay in Diana.
All right. Thank you.
What the way you want to do?
Do you have anything to declare, sir?
Yes, I do. Want to see it?
I just want to get your passport, sir. Just want to get your passport. You have anything to show?
I'm glad you asked. You're not a bad human. You're a nice gentleman.
I'm sorry.
What do you want to show me around? So?
I'm going to
give you a little something, you know.
Take this one, sir. Another auntie man for Guyana.
Hi,
how are you? Hi,
I'm fine.
Oh, I'm doing quite fine. Oh, my God. How long have you been in Guyana?
Just a few days.
You know, I'm staying on the same.
I'm in the Brizzy Hotel.
I would love to show you around if you ever have a busy hotel.
Oh, I'm sure you would. I heard it's a lovely place.
You don't know how lovely it is now. Very lovely. You just have to be careful when you're walking, don't match nobody. I'll tell you what, when you get to this, can you give me a call? Here's my number.
Okay, sir.
Give me a call.
I'll give you a shower.
Yes, please, and we can go for a walk on the busy hotel.
But I thought that was a hotel.
You don't worry, we're going to find out what it is when we get there.
Well, I hope to see you there.
I'm looking forward to the happy day.
Okay, thanks for being so nice.
You're very welcome, and here's your passport. And you will enjoy your stay, guys, when you go to the busy hotel.
Okay.
I will not come into this job, I tell you. Any more passengers, please? I thought this was a full flight. I'm going to shut down the office now. I got to go see for dinner. Meet this girl at the Breezy Hotel. I tell you, God don't commit a sin.
Good night, dear.
Good night, dear.
I will come to tell you. Good night, dear.
Good night, dear.
Good night, dear. I will come to tell you. Good night, dear.
Good night, dear.
Good night, dear. we come to tell you good night day.
Good night day.
Good night day, we come to tell you good night day. Oh, my God.